How good is a cannon cart? Let's find out. The cannon cart's in a weird spot. It is honestly not a bad cart at all, but it just doesn't fit anywhere. Like, what are you supposed to put it in? There's genuinely always a better option in every archetype. You can plug it into bait, miner, or some graveyard decks, but it is definitely a downgrade in each scenario. The cannon cart gets a C.